your host, the anti-hero for hire, the mask for your task, the guy who won't die, Deadpool!
Hi, Ma, and welcome to Pain Factor, the only show where you compete for your life!
And remember, viewers, I'm available for Black Ops missions, assassinations, and birthday parties!
You know what's weird? That this guy can somehow come back from the dead, or that they gave him a TV show.
Coming up, we've got a very special Pain Factor, with a very special guest running the gauntlet.
Who?
You, Spider-Man!
Wait, what?
That's right! Our guest today will be the one, the only, the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man! Because he needs this.
Television, you are a cruel mistress.
You know, you can run inside.
Wow, that's not too big or anything. Can somebody say overcompensating?
Spidey! Can I call you Spidey? Hey, thanks so much for being part of our little webisode.
Because you shoot the web. Okay.
Hey, can I get you anything before we start? Soda? Bottled water?
How about the fragment?
Okay, good one. Okay, here we go. Picture up in 3, 2, and... Welcome, welcome, welcome to Pain Factor!
Is there a mute button for him?
And here he is, the terrifying, the deadly, the amazing Spider-Man!
Just what I always want, a tasteful introduction.
Not a bad entrance. Hey, that was a live feed you just killed. Now what am I going to tell its folks?
Tell them it was a mercy killing.
Listen, Webby, I can't have you swinging around in your footy pajamas destroying my cameras. You're gonna have to tangle with my army. And by army, I mean production assistants. And by production assistants, I mean unpaid interns. And by unpaid interns, I mean fans. You're gonna have to tangle with my fans.
Lamest supervillain ever. See that? Anybody else? No. That's gonna be close. Did you see that?
You're wrecking my show!
Boy, let's mix it up! And
so
for you!
Much violence! Easy on the merchandise, pal!
Come on! What do you got? Look at me go!
That's your answer for everything, isn't it?
And some for you. That's a wrap.
Hey, that's a high-def camera!
Oh, anybody else? Thanks for playing.
Stop it! You realize these guys buy my merchandise, don't you? You're eliminating my number one source of...
This won't hurt a bit.
Great. Real mature. How am I gonna get good coverage now? You're wrecking my show!
I call this one Cavalcade of Brutes.
Oh, the horror!
Spider-Man!
Round him!
There he is! How do you dish it out?
What do you think you're?
Thanks for playing. Here's some for you.
No! Fanboy! merchandise now!
Come on, like I wouldn't have a backup plan? This is live TV, baby! The show must go on!
So much violence!
Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. Did you see that?
Can those be redeemed for cash?
Hey, sleepy time. Face with my fist!
Gotcha!
Take that.
That's your answer.
Welcome to the Wadey Wilson Show. Today's guest, Spider-Man.
Hey, buddy, FC. Let's talk about the question on everyone's lips. How hot is Kitty Pryde? Almost as hot as that redhead I always see you saving. Do I sense a bit of a love triangle there?
Oh my god, I'm getting out of here.
And is it true there's a clone of you out there with your brain but trapped in a girl's body? Because that's kind of like creepy. And by kind of, I mean
insane. I'd still hit it, though.
Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. Wow, I almost broke a sweat. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way. No, no, no!
Spider-Man, you're the next contestant on The Priceless Fight! Come on down!
Let's see what you won! A ridiculously big enemy to fight!
That's a prize?
Uh-oh, looks like the spider's about to get squished! We're out to commercial.
Yeah, but huh?
Don't worry, we'll pick it up in the same spot when we come back. Guys, get down there and keep the talent limbered up in the meantime. And now a word from our sponsor.
It's all one!
You have
That's good.
Get your way already!
Help me out! In your face! Take that!
Looks like the spider's about to get squished! Go get him, Beauregard!
Beauregard?
Am I on the TV?
Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it.
You'll feel this in the morning. Come on already!
That had to hurt.
Don't call me.
Oh man, where am I gonna find another? Oh!
I don't know. How friendly are you with Ben Grimm?
Congratulations, Spider-Man! You've ruined my broadcast and you deserve your prize.
The fragment?
That won't do! Bad, Spidey! Bad!
Oh, head. Where am I?
Yoo-hoo! Watch me, Mommy! Watch me! Ta-da!
Live and in person, the one, the only, Deadpool!
Oh, look at you.
What about me?
I thought you'd be taller. Oh, well, we just won't use a lot of wide lenses.
Deadpool! Thank you. Don't throw flowers, just send money.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you seem a couple peas short of a pod.
Right in the kisser!
Mr. God, meet Mr. Cliff. Cliff, Mr. God. Cliff.
I want to smack some sense into you, but I don't have that many smacks.
What's the problem, Austin?
Get in there, boys! Show Wally Webbs here! He can't twist my doorknobs!
Wally Webbs? Seriously? You don't look so good.
Spank! Spank!
The elevator doesn't go all the way to the top with you, does it?
Bingo, bango, bango!
Like, I'm really impressed at how so much of what comes out of your mouth is just sheer babble. That's my job. So crazy! Smack some sense into you, but I don't have that many smacks.
What a close one.
No! This one autograph photo will lead to whoever takes him down. Did somebody say something? I really couldn't hear anything over all the trouncing. The elevator doesn't go all the way to the top of you, does it?
Oh, I just remembered. I have to, floss.
I don't run away like a sniveling coward just because I was whipping your hiney.
I'm not running away. I'm just gonna go find a dictionary so I can look up sniveling. Sniveling.
Hiney!
That's my bride! You gotta fail!
Ah. Well, my little petunia, it's been fun! For me, I mean, not so much for you.
Okay, that was an experience.
Love your outfit.
Back at ya! You get yours from the fan club catalog too?
Nah, the gift shop. You know, if you get it in person, they actually tailor it for you.
No way! Right there in the shop?
Yeah, I mean, they take your measurements there in the shop, but doing the actual tailoring takes a couple days, but it's so worth it.
Yeah, I was gonna say!
I mean, right?
Dude, turn around. Let me look at how it fits you. Yeah, I gotta say, that is really nice.
I'm telling you, man, tailored.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock them out.
Down!
In your face!
Come on! What are you...
How am I gonna get good coverage now?
I think there's something on the lens.
You're wrecking my show!
With guns.
Punchy punch punch.
I'll take that.
See ya.
Sorry. Not really though.
Hey, that's a high def camera.
Looks so good. Sweet! Punching bags!
Smell of burning superhero in the morning.
My fist! It
smells like bacon. Ray, real mature!
Get down!
How am I gonna get good coverage now?
That's a wrap. Here we go.
You're wrecking my show! Easy on the merchandise, pal!
Oh,
hey, that's a high-def camera!
To the Wadey Wilson Show with our special guest, Walthrop Webbs. Now, Walthrop, let's talk about that time you and Wolverine switched brains.
Well, actually, I've got a question for you, Deadpool. Where'd you get that fragment?
I'm really glad you asked. The answer to your question is shattered. Great. Real mature.
Spider-Man.
Congratulations! For surviving this long, you've received the Pain Factor home game! Now you can risk your well-being and sanity for the entertainment of others in the comfort of your own home. Follow me to pick up your prize.
Can the prize be stuffing a sock in your mouth instead? Did you seriously just try to lock me in a room? What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break from our sponsor. There is a world of spirits, unseen by most, but just as real as our own. You need a guide to penetrate its mystery. You know how to call it strange. Doctor Strange. Yeah, Stephen Strange. A man who's ventured back from the other side, who has cheated death itself, is now available for psychic reading.
The Eye of Agamotto sees all.
Hypnosis.
Picture yourself.
And Ted. Doctor Strange. Call now and you'll even be saved. Don't delay another minute. Pick up the phone and call right away. No, don't even bother.
Get this, listener, President.
I know. When it comes to the supernatural, there's only one name to call.
Strange!
You can call
Strange!
$18.99 the first minute. Amount doubles exponentially each additional minute.
Oh, okay.
Hey, everybody. We're back in 5, 4, 3.
Here's up for you.
You got him.
Oh. There. He's right there. Stop it. So you realize these guys buy my merchandise, don't you? You're eliminating my number one source of income.
With highs in the mid-60s and a low of 75. On the bad news tip, viewers are advised to seek higher ground because we're about to have a massive tidal wave tear through here. Looks like it'll be caused about 5 seconds from now by some nutty feather plucker detonating a whole mess of explosives underwater. Of course, the question on everyone's lips is, who would be crazy enough to... Oh, wait, it's me!
Wasn't good for little Wally.
And he's off! Holy shiatsu, was it great television!
I joined now by rising waters. Certain death is up the third, followed by soggy corpse and more. But on the outside, moving up fast is tidal wave. Tidal wave making his move as they cut down the stretch with an eighth of a mile. Start, followed by shaking thumbs and sweaty controller. But what's this? Moving up fast on the outside. Gonna fail this level. It's swinging spider, shaky thumbs. Gonna fail this level. Sweaty controller. It could be anybody's race here. As they come down the stretch, it looks like... Oh!
Great.
I don't think that platform's gonna be high. But holy shiatsu, was it great television!
And here he is, bedeviled and bedraggled, drowned but not out, the man, the myth, the legend, the non-mutant superhero!
Do villains find me this annoyingly talkative? Don't answer. All right, ugly McEvilstein. You're about to get canceled.
And cut. That's a wrap. Great show, everybody. Great show. Here you go, kid. You earned it.
Thanks.
Hey, fair is fair, right? BTW. What's the big deal with that thing, anyway?
Well, it's a long story. Basically, it gives bad guys extra superpowers, so I have to... Wait a sec. This is a prop.
Oh, candy bar! I'm gonna get a candy bar!
Snack, crackle, chop!
I love this! Finally, someone to laugh at my jokes! Hey, what's green and makes noise? What? The incredible honk!
Kill him.
Kill him. All I need now are white dogs flying in slow mo. It's like I just ate a whole can of spinach!
You're a few clowns short of a circus.
Ha! Gun fu!
Messages.
Another successful mission. You get a high rating for that one.
Aren't they all?
Just one thing. How do I get home?
So far, so good. Our web-slingers have triumphed over unbelievable odds. But there are still more pieces of that terrifying tablet out there. And something tells me the worst is yet to come.
And voila!
Excellent work, Spider-Man.
Who says good help is hard to find? Now, just one more fragment to go, and look out!
The rest of the tablet will be mine. It must be mine!
You again? Why don't you go saw a lady in half or something? Hey! That was no illusion.
You've underestimated me for the last time, Spider-Man. And this old crone will pay for your insolence! Recover the rest of the tablet for me, or this will be the last you see of her.
Ah!
Stop. I'll do it. Just don't hurt her, okay?
Hurry, Spider. The clock's ticking.